John Parker, a successful salesman, and his wife, Judy, once a team in business and life, faced a tragic end to their marriage. Despite initial success, their relationship soured, leading Judy to orchestrate John's murder with the help of their children, driven by financial motives. Judy's greed led to a life sentence, while her children faced imprisonment, leaving a family shattered by her actions.